morning, everybody. Today we will study the equation and the inequality. The first year lesson, and year two. What the meaning of equation? Come with me. The equation is mathematical sentence, including inequality relation between two sides. An example, x plus 1 equals 7. Equals inequality. The equality two sides, x plus 1 equals 7. Determine each of the following equation or not. The first one, equation x plus 5, equation or not? Doesn't equation. Why? Because here not equal. The second one, 9 minus 5 equals 4. Here we look at equal, yes, this is equation. What the meaning of inequality is mathematical sentence, including the sign of inequality, more than or less than, between two sides. For example, x minus 5, more than 3, it's inequality. But here, x minus 17, not equation and not inequality, because not equal and not more than or less than. In this 2x equals 7, it is equation. The second one, determine the degree. Degree is the power of x. What? The first, if I degree, first degree. Second one, the power 2, if I the second degree. The third one, the power 3, if I the third degree. Okay? Now, the example given the substitution seat. For example, 0, 1, 2. To find the solution of x plus 3 equals 5. In the first one, x plus 3 equals 5. This equals what? 2. That is it in mind. But we make steps to find this solution seat. At x equals 0. From the solution, the substitution seat, x equals 0. X plus 3 equals 3, not equal 5. This 0 doesn't verify that equation. At x equals 1, x plus 3 equals 4, not equal 5. So, doesn't verify the equation. At x equals 2, x plus 3 equals 5, so equal 5. So, 2 verify the equation. Solution set equal 2. 2 subset from 0, 1, 2, less substitution set. The second one, inequality, x plus 3 less than 5. At x equals 0, x plus 0 equals 3, less than 5. So, 0 verify the equation of inequality. At x equals 1, x plus 3 equals 4. Less than 5, so 1 verifies the inequality. At x equals 2, 2 plus 3 equals 5. Doesn't less than 5, so 2 doesn't verify inequality. At x equals 3, 3 plus 3